Okay, 2 is less or more? Okay, you read it for me and I will... Yes. May I see? 2 is less than 3. Correct. Next. Okay, now you read it for me. 2. How many this one? The rat? What is that, rat? Okay, rat. 4. Okay. Is? Okay, 4 is less than 6. So where each one is more and which one is less? Where is more? The 4 or the 6? Where's the left? Okay. Okay, next topic.
This?
How about this?
Nurse.
How about this?
Teacher.
How about this? What's the word for this? What is the word for this? Okay. What is the word for this? Okay, we went to it. What is the word for this? Okay, now. Hurry, so that we will finish. We can play now because you're too spoony. Hurry, what is this? Don't too much move. What is the word for this? What? How about this next? How about this?
Teacher.
Next. How about this? How about this? The one cleaning the floor, the classroom. Okay, how about this? The one protecting us. Okay, security guard. How about this? Gardener or what? Yes, who cleans our surrounding? The room,
janitor.
Classroom. Okay. She gives us the right medicine. Who is giving us
nurse.
The right? Okay, very good. He waters the plants. Very good. He take care of the health of the pupil and the school personnel. Who is taking care of our health?
The school.
The school and us. Who is taking care of our health when we are sick?
Doctor.
Okay. She lead us a good book.
Library.
Okay. She teaches us to read and write. He protect and keep the school and the pupils safe. Who is taking care of our safety in the school?
Guard.
Okay. She leaves the room.
Ihsan.
Do palo-palo. Okay. Show it to me. Where's the classroom? Sure, that is the classroom?
Yes.
And show it to me, where's the cleaning?
This one?
Cleaning?
No.
Okay. And where's the library? Where's the library? Show it to me where where's the canteen? Where's the canteen? There's food in the canteen. Where? Show me where's the canteen. Where? Canteen. Where's the canteen? This? Book. You read this.
Canteen.
You read. Book.
Bookstore.
And this one?
Canteen.
So, you choose between the two. Bookstore or this one? Where is the canteen? Okay, next. Playground. Where's the playground? Okay, next. Principal's office. Where's the principal office? Do you see if it is correct? Very good. How about the bookstore?
Ihsan.
Where?
Ihsan.
Show me where bookstore. Store. Not the library. So this is the bookstore. Okay, you can read this, right? Bookstore. The question here is bookstore. So this is the bookstore. In the canteen? Do you pray in the computer room?
No.
Do you borrow books in the library?
Yes.
Do you buy pencils and erasers in the canteen?
No.
Do you study and learn in the principal office?
No.
Do you go to the clinic when you feel sleepy?
No.
No. Did you buy food in the bookstore? Do you buy food in the bookstore?
No.
Do you go to the comfort room and you want to urinate?
No.
Yes, if you go urinate, that is the right place, the comfort room. Do you play in the playground?
Yes.
Do you study in the class? Do you study and learn in the classroom? Very good. Don't too much move. Where's the slipper? On, in, or under?
Under.
Under the? How about the back? On the? How about the feet?
The jar.
Inside the jar. How about the cat? Okay. How about the ball? In the net, or we will shoot. Where is the under there? Under the bed. Where is the in? Inside the pencil case. Okay, where is the right there and left? Where's the left? Here, down. Where's the left? Okay. Here, the right. How about here, the up? Where's the up? Not too much. Here, up. Where's the up? Okay. How about behind?